So APRO is structured very similar to APUSH. It works about the same way, just goes over European history from about around the 1400s to modern day. I personally like it a lot better than APUSH because it goes more in detail with ideas and art movements. It's very culturally driven, and that's why I really suggest that you take this course.